Byram police say they can't do their jobs because they're tied up with red tape from city leaders. As 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick found out, Byram officers have a big communication problem. They have no radios.
Early this week, this branch of the Bank Car South on Terry Road in Byram was robbed. Now, the Byram police were able to get to the scene quickly, but they say to do a more efficient job, they'll need more radios. Luke Thompson took command of the new Byram Police Force in 2009. Now, since then, he's been using loaner radios from Hinds County.
And we're going to have to give those radios back at some point.
Now the chief says Byram cops need their own equipment, but he says a Hinds County consultant is holding up the process, trying to force the county to buy one specific brand.
So, Chief, who's accountable for getting these radios for you guys?
Ultimately, I'm accountable. I'm the chief of police in the city of Byram, and it's my responsibility.
The head of the board tells us they plan to buy the radios, but they want the best value for the money. Critics say the consultant is dragging his feet because he has a financial stake in one of the companies. The Byram Police Department want Motorola radios, but according to the Secretary of State's office, the consultant is an agent for North Star Wireless LLC, a competing company.
We don't know who we're going to purchase the radios from. We're not set on anything.
So the Hinds County consultant, he doesn't have a conflict of interest in this?
No, he doesn't have a conflict of interest in this because he sells for several different companies. And it's not a done deal that we're going to purchase the radios from him or anyone else in Hinds County. We're looking for the best value at the best price for public safety, period.
Once again, he is an agent of this company on the Secretary of State's website.
Correct. Yes, and if there is a conflict of interest, we will not use him.
Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
County Supervisor Robert Graham says he plans to ask the board to grant the Byram Police Department their equipment request on Monday.